Alright, back to Dark Souls. So, I kind of fucked up, admittedly. Thank you for joining us. I thought I was recording like the past 10 minutes. I was not. What the fuck? Okay, what is. Nope, something's going on. Don't. Jesus. Fucking. Okay. That's gonna look weird on that end, but we'll continue. Highlights. We came down here to where all the jailers were. Used a shortcut that led back up to near the bonfire, where you just have to cross the bridge. I admitted that my first game through, I unlocked that shortcut and then never used it because I am an idiot. There's somebody in here we can't get to yet. We got the Avocet, and we got the Xanathus Ashes, which we can't turn in. I also killed six or seven jailers. They're assholes, and I hate them. Don't open this cage. It just leads to a lycanthrope and no items. Huh, it's an enemy, and then no item ahead. Exactly. Pointless. Okay. It's been like a little more than a week since I last recorded. I changed my setting output so it should run a bit smoother. Only seeing some minor stuttering. The fact that everything was running so well probably should have tipped me off to, hey, things aren't running so well. Yeah. The profane capital. Try luring it out. Yep, here he comes. You know what? Nope. Fuck your shit. I ain't dealing with no gargoyle shit. I look like a man who's got time for stone demons. Oh shit, how do I get that item? Do I have to fall to get that? That's fucking ridiculous. Oh god, I keep pressing B when I mean to press A. I've been playing a lot of Dragon's Dogma. Oh no. It's Laddersmith Gilligan. And he gives us a gesture that lets us pretend to die. Where's my wave? I don't need call over. Just lie on the floor and stretch out. It's actually pretty fun. The hitboxes in Dark Souls 3 are fantastically done. And they can lead to some really, really fun things. Whoops, that's the wrong button. So, to get. Oh God, shiny thing, but it's not a glowy thing. To get that. Huh. Huh. Oh, damn it. How in the fuck? Oh, I think I know. Oh well. This is actually not the way to the boss. It is a completely optional area, but it is an area which, if you have been doing certain things, you definitely want to do. Because it gets you shit. Why would you ever do anything else? Oh god. I thought I died for a second there. Dark Souls. Yeah, if I'm right, climbing up this thing leads right to the window where that item is. And then you can drop in. This is definitely like Laddersmith Gilligan's work. Rusted coin. Psh. Damn it. A, not B. I really should have done like some practice runs or something for this. Oh God. All right, Flaming McTorch face. If you fly off, do you die? Oh. You don't even have a face. Are you guarding with your wing? That's pretty smart, man. Not gonna help you, though. Drop your hammer. Give me some of the goods. All these broken ladders. Looks like Ladder Smith Gilligan lasted a while. Down there is where the boss is. Like, pretty much in the room behind those assholes sitting next to that fire. But we've got other things to do. Treasures to collect. Adventures to have. It's a lie. He's tricking you. See, this part is jerkish. Because there's a hole right there, and you're going to run for this thing and go, oh man, amazing, and then you'll fall right into a swamp with fucking goddamn those terrifying woman things. Oh, Jesus, I hate them so much. Those fucking facehugger ladies. A rusted gold coin. Slightly better than a rusted coin. This isn't a poison swamp. This is a toxic swamp. It is much, much worse. Can I? Yeah. Toxic is, like, one of the worst status effects. It's basically poison, except it's a hell of a lot more deadly. On the one hand, these chicks aren't too difficult. On the other hand, I don't like dealing with them. I don't like them. I do not like them, Sam I Am. Purging stone. You hear that? I don't want it. What is up with your fucking hair? Jesus. Do it again. Do it again. Do it again. Come on. Come on. Vwap. Ah, perfect. All right. This is definitely a part where if you can summon a person, you probably should. I'm definitely toning down on the summonings. The next couple, at least human summonings. I'm just gonna avoid that fucker. NPCs I'll still do, but the next couple of areas are pretty difficult. This guy is a jerk. Oh, shit. Huh. Slow weapons are where it sucks, dude. No. Logan's scroll. Get a scroll from the master of magic himself. Ugh. Luckily, we're almost done. Poison arrows. Yeah, that's very necessary in a fucking poison-filled swamp. Now, we could fall into here, get an item, and do things, but hey, look at this window. Hub-a-da-hup! Nail it. Key required ahead. Well, luckily, I happened to pick up a key that opens the oldest door in Irithyll Dungeon. Oh my god! Sigward! What is that fucking breathing? Covetous gold serpent ring.
You are a saint.
Oh, I'm glad to save you, buddy.
Once again, you are my valiant savior.
You can replay the favor sometime.
I, Sigvard of Katarina, express my deepest gratitude.
Thanks.
Take this. A token of my thanks. Go on. It's all yours.
A titanite slab. Hell yes.
Ah, no. Go on ahead. I've my own road to take.
You sure, man?
A duty to fulfill. That is who?
If you need help, you know where I am. Oh! Oh, this is where the giant is, and a fucking endless stream of rats, and you can see Sigward in here, and you'll be like, how do I save you, buddy? Nothing. That was the last trigger for Sigward's quest. If you manage to get him to this point and open the door and talk to him, you can... You're basically golden. You just need to do one thing afterwards, and it's not that difficult. Hey, remember how when we looked in that window, we saw a thing, but there's nobody there? Well, now there is, motherfuckers. You invisible assholes. I got your number. I am not falling out of this thing. I'm grabbing this, which is a thing that I want. The jailer's key ring, which opens, I'm pretty sure, all of the doors in the jail, which we need, because we're going to save that lady. That person in the cage. It's a lady. Fine, it's a lady. You fucking got it out of me. Back in the profane capital. So... up here. Haha. Wrath of the Gods. That thing has a hand for mouth. And now it's on fire. It has a glowy hand for a mouth. Oh, Jesus. What? This may have been a mistake. I'm technically safe up here. Can I... Yes! Now, if I can get them to attack one another. Do something. Someone attack. Ow. There we go. Now the fight starts. Now the fight starts. Now, god damn it. Oh, man. Oh, are they going at it? No, they aren't. What is this bullshit? This may have been a huge mistake. Oh, god, yeah, hit him again. Hit him again. Do it. Do it. Wind up. Do the thing. And I move over here, and does he do the reach grab? That's probably a grab attack, and that's why it's not affecting the mimic. Ah, that thing has a tank of health. I cannot take both of those guys on. I was really, really hoping. Oh, jeez. Damn it. One of you guys needs to die. Yeah, do it again. Do it again. One more time. Oh, I could drop attack and kill him. There we go. Buddy. You've made a friend. And a cowardly enemy. And that's the worst kind of enemy. Haha. Suck it, bitch. I ain't afraid of using cheap tactics. You want to do this again? Do you want to do this again? I can do this again. Hmm? Hmm? What now? What now? God, it's all like gooey and everything. Oh! Should not be in front of it like that. Oh god, what the... Nope! Oh, fucking... Oh, yeah. Just drop your shit. That's exactly what I need. Court sorcerer set. Oh, fucking... Rubbish. Pointless ahead. Pointless. Sounds like there's more of those things, but I don't want to fucking deal with that. So. Alright. Yeah, there were a couple items in that poison swamp, but, fuck that. Got a decent amount of souls, but it's not really enough to consider. Oh, did I rest at that bonfire? I did. So the jailers will have respawned. I don't have any fire. Eh. Worst that happens is I die and I have to collect my souls again. Leave me the fuck alone. I ain't dealing with your shit today. So we are almost nearing the end game. After this next boss, we will be basically in the final level. The build up to the final level, or however you want to do it. Whatever. I don't care. But I have thought of what games I want to do next. Both of them are shooters. Unique shooters that do their own thing. With a bit of a horror element. Okay, you want to catch them when they're off guard. That's the trick. Nope, nope, nope! Get the fuck out! I don't know if they can go the long way, but I am getting this done quick. Whew! Jeez. Okay. Hey. Oh,
there you are. I thought you'd all put it. Hmm? Except my servant. You're here, but I'm standing. Oh, I...
Speaking of... I just hear them walking and walking. I'm like, how much time do I have left? All right, so Carla is our last trainer. She will train us in dark sorceries and dark miracles. Or,
yeah. As I said, now, the only thing, although my dark art, that wouldn't in... You're a wicked one, aren't you?
Yep.
Very well. Humans are of the dark. Some may avert their... Be careful, though. Let it be a sea.
How would you like some pyromancy tomes?
A pyromancy tome, have we? Quelana, Witch of Isolin. Well, this is a fascinating pyromancy. Very well. If this is your wish. I will unravel the thing the best I can. Besides, it will be nice to play master for once.
So, when she was talking about being a child of dark, she is basically one of the sisters of Nashandra, and the other names of the dark children escape me. From Dark Souls 2.
Oh, another and one that resonates with... I may be a heretical sorcerer. Fiendish little lad.
Well, how about, these ones, huh?
Oh, is Is this a divine? What on earth? I wouldn't go near a divine tome. And casters of miracles are shit, so don't.
Oh, but please, I insist.
Oh, you. How could you?
Oh. I don't make noises like that.
I know. I know. I owe my life to you.
You do.
Fine. But do understand, I'll have no sniggering should I err.
Too late.
So,
you can learn all the dark pyromancies and everything from her. Oh, I can do Black Flame. She only uses one? That's a heavy cost, though. It's also how you get a Vow of Silence, which fucked up. What's his name? Gnaw. Ugh. You can also learn Affinity, which is a pretty damn good spell. Speaking of darkness and everything, hey, Yuria, how are you? Whoops.
Ah, our lord and rightful liege.
Yeah, what was up with that fucking marriage?
Truly, thy lordship, I am at thy beck and call.
Look, people don't usually stab a sword in another person's face to marry them. I mean, like, maybe in Game of Thrones, but this is Dark Souls. You get married, and then it turns out you were married to a monster which has been slowly corrupting you, and you become a worse monster than them. That's how it goes. Anyway, you got nothing new.
Be safe.
I have completely forgotten what I'm wearing. I don't need many more souls. Items seems like the thing that would help. Really? Yeah. It's nice to have fun every once in a while. Sup, man?
Oh, and goodbye, Mothersby.
Ah, geez, wasn't it?
Oh, can I? No. But hey, I found something.
My, my. The call of that peaceable giant.
Why is your mouth the only one that moves?
Seems like ages past. I imagine his passing was long ago.
Yeah, probably.
I miss the old bugger rider.
No, he was your friend.
Thanks. I'll be sure this call is put to good use. I'll be smithing weapons never afore seen by the likes of ye.
Can you?
It's but a small service. To pay my humble respects.
That is very depressing. Can you fix the notches in my sword?
Lords, where did you happen upon this gold?
Irithyll Dungeon.
This is much too dark. I see the abyss in it.
It's okay, I got the Dark Soul.
Yet, a smith I remain. I won't turn down a request. But forget not. Your fight is for the flame and for your fellow kin, just like mine. A cursed fate this may be, but hope remains, does it not?
That's what we're fighting for, I think. Anyways, I need Titanite chunks, which I'll be getting some of those soon. Wait, do I actually have the stats for this? 14 intelligence? You're fucking kidding me. Okay. Hmm. Oh, that's the Izalith staff. No, that's the Court Sorcerer's staff. Yeah. Which has a better spell buff. I don't know. Twinkling Titanite. Getting close though. Large Titanite shards. Alright. Hey, magic buddy. I found a spell.
Perfect timing to... Oh my. You've made quite the discovery.
Don't I know it?
This is a scroll of the prodigious Big Hat Logan, a masterful sorcerer, long missed in Vinheim. And now we have his scroll. Right here in my very hands.
Look at all the sweet-ass spells you got now. Did I buy most of these from you? Apparently.
I don't mean to send you in the fire. Come again.
I do need to go and get the, I think, tome and scroll that I missed. Oh, well.
Oh, Chandu. Have a blessed, I pray.
Well, yeah, if you give the blind lady a braille tome of terrible tales, either the Londor or the Deep One, and then buy the ensuing miracles from her, she gets really depressed, and you end up having to fight... What's his name? Egon. You have to kill Egon to continue dealing with her. Though eventually I think she takes her own life. Xanathos gets me the Xanathos set. Oh my god, Smough's set too. The Eastern set. Hound of Favor. Exile. There we are, the Xanathos set. Still got the big hat and Wolnir's crown. Woodgrain ring, which is completely useless, because, like, nothing degrades in this. Oh, I was supposed to... I don't have many anyways.
Welcome, very well then taken.
Alright. I want more strength and dexterity. I can get 2 levels worth... I don't know. I mean, I could go for some vitality. And endurance. Alright. Now, I know it seems kind of jerkish, but I am ending the episode here. It is around time when I should end the episode anyways. But next time, we will be doing the boss fight, and we will take on Yorm the Giant. Yes!